Vote by the city council tonight means that you'll keep paying a cover charge this summer to go on Beale Street on the weekends. The council extended the $5 fee on Friday and Saturday nights this summer to help prevent unruly crowds and violence. Memphis Police Director Mike Rawlins said the bottom line is, despite the controversy, the program works. The cover charge is in effect from 10 p.m. until 2 a.m. Fridays and Saturdays.